And they're off. Who's going to get the first hit? Once again, it's team competition. They have to work together as a team out there to be able to do it. All the hits are being made. You can double team, triple team, do everything. Whatever it takes. There's a good solid hit coming in 594. Blue, that's Tyler McQuaid coming in with a good solid contact. And once again, number 15, Blue, Darren Lipinski. Kick and Colbert with number 14. Look back. Woo! And there we have a little bit of air. And that's the way the two little teams work. Once again, clearing each other. Marty. And Marty taking a good hit coming in. And Jason getting his big one. That's Dave Burrell with 232. 15-27 for the red. Bringing it up around. Jason making his hit against Marty. Marty, everyone's into the corner. And there, once again, Dave Burrell. Coming in with a big hit against Marty. Marty knows he doesn't want to be there. Gravel calling off the hit. Once again, rider and guard, we don't want to see it. That's why right now Gravel called off the
hit. Nice hit, bud.
But he's riding Marty. There's a good
call. Gotta be a clever.
Number 48. And up and over. 15-27. That's Snowy Peter. As you can see, and it looks like Marty Grobach is in the middle of the lane. Let's see how well Marty can work his way up. 15-27 is done for the night. Once again, we have four blues still running out there. I got one red. Marty's drawing a lot of attention out there. The fishing. Marty getting ready for his run. Marty always has a strong car. He's going to be tested out very well here. We do have two reds for all the time. Marty, from the back, making a move. Moving vehicle. There is a good solid hit coming in against Thomas Archon.
Yeah, bud.
Archon getting out of Lipinski. Hammering him a little bit. Archon coming back and hitting his own teammate there. And once again, Lipinski making his hit. Marty Kovac coming around. He's got him. He's got him lined up.
Drive him.
Very quickly, the 1-2 pass. Looking for any straggler, number 97, Aaron Brazo. Lipinski getting out from there. Kovac lost some of his front. Oh, sorry, that's Dr. John Sharkov. Sorry, not Kovac. And once again, here it comes, Gravel taking contact. Aaron Brazo with the 97 car. Kovac fights his way out. And there's Dr. John making contact. And once again, Eric Brazo trying to get his car. He made it called out. He's up and running. Michael Hunt with his number 12. Kovac pushing back. We do have one blue before. There's everyone into the corner. Hopping around, looking for Eric Brazo, checking it out. And once again, there's big hits coming in. Brazo being handed that hit there, right there. Okay, number 12, Michael Hunt has to make a hit. There's the hit. Coming in. No, it's number 50. Lipinski is under count. Both cars, Dr. John and Lipinski. Lipinski trying to call. Someone give me a tap. Get me separated.
Let's see
what's going to happen. Okay. Brazo is out. Number 97 is out. Lipinski still calling over for a friendly tap here. Marty Kovac's up against the wall, not moving. Ah, yes. Don't forget. Oh, there's a little tap of Lipinski.
Why would you get him loose? Yeah,
he's
got to
make a hit, though. Oh, he's been black flagged out. Lipinski's gone. Number 12.
Well, that's it, then.
There you have it. Winning team.